I have just received an information from a management member of Men's Gold that our CEO, that is Nana Pia Mason, has won his case in Dubai. Dubai courts have mentioned him or have declared him innocent of the case that sent him to Dubai cells for so many months. Today, on 9th April 2019, he has been pronounced not guilty. So, God being so good, our boss will be joining us here in Ghana for business to continue. So, the good news is that Nana Pia Mason is a free man in Dubai. All the allegations put on him that he was a scammer, he was a fraudster, and all that in Dubai, everything has been cleared. He's not a free man. Thanks be to God, great things he is still doing. We'll get to the bottom of this one day and we'll tell our story. My name is Sammy Flex.